Let's pay tribute to those health workers who have died in the battle against COVID. Dr. Alpha Sadu, 68 years old, died on Tuesday after returning to help the NHS 2 weeks ago. And healthcare assistant Thomas Harvey, who was a father of seven. Three other doctors have died as well from COVID-19. Ear, nose and throat consultant Amged El Rani, organ transplant specialist Adil El Taya, and GP Dr. Habib Zaidi. We thank you for your service.